or the patients that she told not to call an ambulance if they were to suffer any medical complications in the first few days after their procedure.